The excitement in the business was infectious. Everyone knew that young Jeezy was destined to be big.
Off these haters, I kill them all if I could. Ain't scared of none of y'all, so you know my aim good. Blowing Bin Laden in my Porsche 911. Just left ground zero on my way to Cushion.
So I get on the stage, and I just, and the sound system so fucked up because there's so many people in there that I'm yelling, I'm screaming, yeah. And in the middle, like right at the end of my performance, I just said something and I felt it.
Jeezy was diagnosed with polyps on his vocal cords. A serious condition that could have far-reaching consequences.
I'm telling a nigga, like, I don't have no insurance, dog. I can't. How am I gonna get surgery?
I wake up and feel empty. Make you wanna squeeze the clock till it's empty. I'm already standing on the edge, so don't tempt me.
Yeah, I am hot as a motherfucker. Everybody fucking with me. And I can't talk. I'm fucked up.